Sacrifice and resurrection. Lord, we pray for your cleansing tonight. Lord, thank you. Your word says, if we confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgive us our sins, to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. That's our heart tonight, that we would have pure hearts. Lord, hearts that beat, Lord, after you, after your heartbeat. Lord, change us. Lord, if there's any wicked area in our lives, any areas we're struggling, any areas of change or transformation, help us tonight. We lay those things down at your feet, and we ask you, make our lives something beautiful for you. Lord, tonight we receive your grace. We receive your mercy. We receive your love. We receive your forgiveness, knowing nothing in all creation will be able to separate us from your love, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. As Jesus said, he that the Father gives me will come to me, and the one who comes to me I will never cast out. We come to you. Shine your light upon us, that we would have fellowship with you and you with us. Thank you for this time, O God. We receive your grace. The Apostle Paul writes in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 23 and on, for I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, he took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. Let's take the bread together. After the same manner, also he took the cup when he had supped, saying, this cup is a new testament in my blood. This do ye as often as ye drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as ye eat this bread and drink this cup, you do show the Lord's death until he comes. Let's take the cup together.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord. We remember tonight what Jesus did for us, his broken body, his shed blood. Lord, we are filled with gratitude. We're filled with joy. We're filled with celebration that we are called children of God. Thank you for lavishing that great love upon us. Thank you for your grace tonight, Lord. Thank you for this time of fellowship with you. Lord, may we live in unbroken fellowship and intimacy and unity with you. And thank you for communion, Lord, that we can always come back to have that time of remembrance, that time of grace. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. I want to thank you for joining us tonight. Let's give the Lord a big round.